Named for the Revolutionary War General Daniel Morgan, Morganfield County, Georgia was created in 1807 as Georgia's 30th county. The town of Madison, Georgia was incorporated on December 12, 1809. It is best known for its beautifully restored antebellum homes. Is there an Uncle Bellum? And the fact that it was spared from General Sherman's infamous March to the Sea campaign during the American Civil War. The Scorched Earth campaign destroyed industry, architecture, homes, and property all the way from Atlanta to Savannah. But Madison was spared because it was the home of pro-Union Senator Joshua Hill. It was a stop along the main stagecoach route from Philadelphia via Charleston to New Orleans. Now, Madison is a quaint, friendly town with an interesting mix of the modern and the historic. The downtown area has several small restaurants and shops, and it makes a lovely afternoon of strolling the square if you're into that sort of thing.
Hey guys.
Hey guys.
Lynn and Don here.
Coming at you from Rutledge, Georgia.
The historic and very small Rutledge, Georgia is where I am from. And it's right up the road from Madison, Georgia.
Where we also stopped by a few minutes ago.
So here we are in Rutledge.
Yeah. Like Lynn said, she's from the mean streets of Rutledge, which don't look that mean.
Wait, hold on. Rutledge.
What was that?
Still judging me. Trying to be gangsta.
Don't say that.
Okay. So, Rutledge also has Hard Labor Creek State Park. It's another state park in Georgia. And it's kind of... there's not a lot to do.
Although... fun little bit of trivia, that is where they decided to quarantine the COVID patients in Georgia when, you know, you could quarantine the COVID patients.
That's true.
Only a few of them, not all the COVID patients.
That's true. When it first broke out, there's not a lot to do. It's just very cool, historic, probably more for the older generations. I mean, growing up here, there certainly wasn't ever anything to do. And for being... So, we hope you enjoy. If you like history, you'll enjoy it.
In the 1840s, the Georgia Railroad was given right-of-way to Mr. Hezekiah Rutledge's farmland. Hezekiah. What kind of freaking name is Hezekiah? In the early years of the railroad, it stretched from Augusta to Atlanta, which was then named Marthasville. Rutledge served as the terminus of the line where the engines were turned back towards Augusta. The railroad workers referred to the town as Rutledge, and as the railroad got more commercial and civic opportunities, the city of Rutledge was formally incorporated on December 13, 1871. Even in an area with a plethora of small towns, Rutledge is considered a small town. Some towns are famous for having one stoplight. Rutledge has one stop sign on a barrel, middle of the road, at a four-way stop, in the middle of their downtown, where there is of it. It's next to a caboose. That's their second most famous feature, a caboose sub shop. It's fantastic. I put it at the end. Don't question my art!